Time to face the music here. Duriel, my old nemesis. Needs a whoopin'. We left off. A2Q6. 3248693. Been kind of avoiding this. Duriel scares me. But I... Did I get anything new since last time? I don't think I did. I think it's all the same stuff since last time. I did find a second wrist spike on one of my other characters that I dropped in here. 66 is a long way off, though. So, what I'm actually going to do here... Alright, we know exactly the route to Duriel. And I did a couple of test runs, actually, on Duriel with a level 44 who just annihilated Duriel. But I did a couple of test runs just to review just how much space there is in Duriel's chamber there, and there is some space to move, but functionally none. Not literally none. You can move, but you're not getting out of his way. He is so fast. It's not happening. You will not escape him. So I'm not going to keep him moving while I run in circles, dropping traps. It's just not going to happen. As far as how much he, how big of a hit, I'm not even going to worry about it. I'm just going to load up here. Two more. I'm just going to load up here and, see how it goes. I don't expect to survive this. I'm just gonna go ahead and sell this stuff off. Empty the bags here. Do I have any, everything is repaired. I mean, nothing here is sacred. This is all just, it's all just stuff. And, it'll all be replaced eventually if I die here. I mean, it takes a while to find it, especially a three-socket scissors guitar. That's nice. Three-socket superior cahab. That's nice also. But whatever, it's just stuff. And, I guess if I die, I die. I don't intend to die. I'm gonna stick my nose in to Duriel's chamber and see how it goes. If I need to, I'll town portal out. If I can. That'll be a thing. I am not going to be shy about... 2, 3... Let's go... What are our bindings here? Tiger.
Let's... Not in town.
No. Let's change things up here. 1, 2. I don't know if you can kick him back. Really not sure. 2, 3, 4. And then over here. We're gonna go 5. Six, seven. And town portal we'll put at 8.
Yes.
So our combo is gonna be an F3, F4 combo. We're gonna try to drop a town portal as soon as we get in there. So that we have an emergency plan in case, you know, things go sideways, as things are wont to do. I really should have done is kept at least a couple of mana potions for getting two Duriel. That was kind of silly for me. Hello. To sell everything. Let's see what it takes. And I'll just
good day.
Heal up. Mana up, I guess. Back at it. Just go away. Honestly, just headed for this little tomb here. I'm not here to play. Call, we go straight back.
I need mana. Mana. need mana.
Guess we're going.
Good to see you.
Good evening.
My first unplanned trip into town.
Who goes there?
Oh, great. It's wonderful you won there. 10 to life. Sounds like a rap song, 10 to life. Do some cubing while we can. This is the boring part. And deposit money. And back at it. This is not giving me a warm, fuzzy feeling at all for Duriel. Literally nothing, but not worth carrying around. Well, that wasn't quite where I said to drop the turret, but I guess I'll take it.
Not enough mana.
This is gonna be so horrible. It's gonna... Let's see, actually, let's... that's not what I wanted. Let's put on Fade. Drink a potion. And in we go. There is no chance at all that I can defeat that guy. Absolutely none. The amount of damage that I did to him in that time, there is no chance at all. Let's see, he's going to hit me for at least 50 each time he hits me, and he's going to slow me down. Yeah, this is a losing prospect. So, either I die, or I do this. What is my gameplay? Dial that down to single player. See if I can take them in single player. Pretty sure I can.
Greetings.
Greetings. Who goes there? Like, I died last time on single player, six levels lower. Oh, I didn't even look to see.
How may I help you?
Here, give me money for this stuff so I can resurrect my friend. My BFF. All right. How long does this last? 144 seconds. That guy is gonna annihilate me. Yeah, I need to level up more before I go after that dude. That's all there is to it. I can't do enough damage to him. And I don't have, like, I have no resistance almost. Well, he's resist all 33%, but he is just packing a wallop there. That's not happening. All right, well, I'm just gonna grind out a couple more levels before I go back and try that again, because he's crushing me. His knockback, his freeze. I don't know. Even at level one, he has 4,000 health. And I'm not very efficient here with my rejuves or anything. I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna have to do the incredibly, amazingly boring thing and grind out a few more levels before I go back and face him. That's all there is to that. Which is really boring. It makes for really boring gameplay, makes for really boring videos.
Who goes there?
Not sure I have. Yeah, I don't have enough for that. But it's gotta be done. So what do I need? I need 5,400. Go to the Canyon of the Magi and start doing the really boring clear the Canyon of the Magi thing.
Nothing. The right portion can't cure.
I'm not a fan of grinding. I gotta tell you. Really not a fan. I like games where I can play straight through. Not a huge fan of games where at some point you just have to start repeating the same thing over and over and over and over again. In order to get to the point where you can advance to what's meant to be the next part.
Not enough mana.
Always not enough mana. Favorite thing to say. Not sure if she actually says much besides that. Well, she does say I'm overburdened. I can't carry anymore. Lightning, I swear it's tracking me. That lightning turned a corner. It was going out, and then I ran past it. I did this, and it turned around, and it started tracking me back. Now, I'm sure everybody's going to say, oh, no, it's brownie in motion. It's totally random.
Not
Whoa.
Enough mana.
Brownie in motion. It's all totally random. It's your imagination. Sure doesn't seem like it sometimes. That was a net loss, wasn't it? Yep. It seems like it's clear, but oh no, it is not. Don't you believe it?
Not enough money. Mana.
Everybody gathering like I'm having a house party or something. Go away. These grindy parts. I really just don't like them. I don't like them at all.
I need mana.
The idea that I just have to repeat something over and over and over again in order to get to the point where I can advance and do what I'm meant to do next anyway. That just really gets to me.
Not enough mana.
Come running on out of there, girl. Here, have a
Thank
little teeny
you.
Tiny potion. Give me all your mana.
Not
much of that damage got through that little bitty door. This guy will give me nothing for my ass. Just let her take it. Steal him, but he won't give me anything. Watch. Like this. Oh, wow. I stand corrected. Normally, those zombies give me, like, just pixels of mana. That dude gave me a fair amount.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, is this Eisenhart's? Yeah, Eisenhart's. It's worth, like, 12 and a half cents. We're full on town portal. Alright, did we clear that? Nope, we did not. By the way, there's somebody right up in my face punching me. Maybe pay attention. Is that another you? Yeah, there were two uniques in there. Stone skin dude.
Not enough mana.
I was really hoping that if I dialed it down to one, I could take him. Duriel. But, he's just rough. Really rough. Either that or I'm just a horrible, horrible player. Yeah, that's the only ethereal thing I've got. Everything else is... need to go repair.
Stay a while and listen.
It is an honor to
just see. Repair my stuff so I can get back out into the thick of it. plus one to energy. Don't spend all that energy in one place. Did I put anything in my cube? I don't remember. I think I did. Yeah. That's pretty good for a very low-level character. Keep that for crafting. Alright, we got three running men. So, turn those into a demon tail, not a question mark. Running man goes to demon tail. Demon tail goes to question mark. And we got a flawed, and we got a chipped emerald, and we got a flawed topaz, and a chipped sapphire. What a nice one. Oh, that was in my cube, that's why. And we got a, Canyon of the Magi really is the best place to be. Even though I don't want to do this. sure we haven't cleared out this tomb yet. Not today, anyway. Nothing? Come on.
Carry anymore.
Oh, you probably can, but do you want to? No, you don't want to. She wrote here, honestly. That was boring. Fester the jagged?
I can't carry anymore.
Probably not. So let's do this. All right. Well, feel like grinding anything else out today, so I'm just gonna head on back. I gotta figure out a better way to grind. Grind. Because this is gonna get real boring real fast. Alright, we started off at 324, 369, 3. And we're now at 3589041. And we did not kill Duriel. I even bitched out and dialed it down to one player difficulty. No, that wasn't gonna happen. Dude was smacking me all over the place. And I wasn't doing that much damage to him. So, I don't know. .44 damage, shoots 5 times. So that's 220, minimum of 220 damage. But he's 20% resistant, so 220 damage minus 44, he takes 176 damage. Do some quick math here. 176 damage. He has 4,000, somewhere around there. Divided by 176, I'm gonna need to drop 22 wakes of fire. In part, it means I'm gonna have to survive long enough to drop 22 wakes of fire. We'll see how it goes. We'll have a couple of really boring videos. I may honestly, these next couple of videos, I may shoot them like in fast forward or something like that. I mean, enough to make sure that I'm keeping it all on the up and up and not using magic, but not to the point of just boring everybody to tears. I mean, the videos are going to be fairly boring already. If you're a Diablo regular, you're not seeing anything that is particularly amazing here as far as gameplay. But, yeah. We'll see how it goes.